Oh no, the bullets can't touch each other.